next is Church Street, change for Chubba Street, tram 78. Next is North Richmond Station. Next is Huddle Street. Next Wellington, parallel to straight. Next Smith, Clarendon Streets, Freemasons, Mercy Hospitals. Next is Lansdowne Street, the Australian Catholic University, Peter McCallum Cancer Institute. Next, Brunswick Street, Victorian Parade, St. Vincent's Eye and the Hospitals. Trams to West Preston, Brunswick Street and George's Road, all the way from Platform 3. The Latrobe Street, Tram 30, Platform 1. This tram turns left, runs into the city via Collins Street. Next, Albert Street, St. Patrick Cathedral. next Parliament station, Parliament House. Next is Spring Street, Collins Place, Tram 48 to North Baldwin, Bridge Road, Richmond, East Melbourne, Wellington Parade, MCG. Next 101 Collins, Russell Exhibition Street.
Thank you.
That's right, thanks. Next is Swanson Street, Flinders Street Station, Federation Square, one block to the left, Burke Street Mall, one to the right. Changing Swanson Street for trams to Melbourne University, Melbourne Central, St Kilda Road. Thank you. Elizabeth Street, trams 1957, 59 to the Queen Victoria Market. Next is Queen Street. Next, William Street, tram 55, the West Coburg, the Zoo, the Law Courts, the Main Road, Interchange, Kingsway. Next is King Street. Thank you. next is Spencer Street, Collins Street, Southern Cross Station, Scobus to the airport. After the next stop, tram 12 turns left onto Spencer Street, Cranker Centre for South Wharf DFO, Clarendon Street up Melbourne, Albert Road for MSEC, travelling through to St Kilda Park, Fitzroy Street. Change to the next stop for trams 11 and 48 to Docklands, Victoria Harbour, Collins Street. Next, Spencer Street, Flinders Street, changing Flinders Street, tram 70, 75, City Circle. Next is Batman Park, the World Trade Center, close to Dr. Flynn. Next is Batman Park, the World Trade Center, Melbourne Aquarium. And can you please make sure your request to stop before we get halfway through it? Because if we can't stop in time, we just don't, and that's purely safety. Melbourne Exhibition Convention Centre, South North DFO. Change for tram 109 to Port Melbourne, 96 St Kilda Beach, Acklam Barclay Street, St Kilda Light Rail. Okay. connected Whiteman Street, Clarendon Street, Normanby Road. Tram continues straight along Clarendon Street. Next city road. Next is York Street, South Melbourne and Market. Next is Dorcas Street. Next is Park Street, trams to East Coburg, South Melbourne Beach, Victoria Avenue. Next, Albert Road, Audi Drive. 60s, MSEC. Next, Canterbury and Kirkwood Road, Ferris Street. Thank you.
usual frequency on most days. However, times may differ from the timetable. Plus, extra trams will get you to special events. For details, including public holiday and museum information, pick up a brochure on board or visit yarratrams.com.au.
You don't need to do that when you get off. So when you're on a tram, when you're travelling on the tram, you only need to touch on. You don't need to touch off.
Okay.
Train and a bus, you need to do it when you get on and when you get off. Yeah, that's it. And the beach is that way.